dismal showing of Bafana Bafana during the African Nations Championship, where they were knocked out in the group stages, Ikazan's future was hanging in the balance. Ikazan who also failed to deliver on the first two mandates, qualifying for the 2014 World Cup and reaching the semi-final of the 2013 African Cup of Nations, has a contract that expires at the end of June. The SAFA leadership was reported to be divided on whether Ikazan should be relieved of his duties now or at the end of June.
The question of the cycle 2014-2018 is a discussion that the technical committee must have, and then also in that period review all of the technical staff, from the under-17 coach to the senior coach of Bafana Bafana.
Ikazan was alleged to have influenced players to demand bonuses on the eve of the Chan tournament. There have also been allegations in the media that certain football agents had influence on team selection.
It's in our interest and the interest of everybody connected to the team that this matter must be put to bed speedily so that we leave no stone unturned to establish the truth.
Ikazan, a four times league winning coach, has not spoken publicly since these allegations were leveled against him.
And I'm very pleased that we are going to have this investigation, because one thing about the truth is you feel comfortable within yourself.
Tomorrow, Ikazan is expected to announce the team to play Brazil next month, but it remains to be seen whether he will be around for May friendlies against Australia and Iran. Velle Mbuli, SABC News, Johannesburg.